The San Diego Superior Court is currently able to accommodate virtual hearings across many case types. If you have a virtual hearing, we'd like to help make sure you can access it easily.
For virtual hearings on Microsoft Teams using your desktop computer, you can access it directly online or you can download the full application.
From your web browser, click the Appearing for Hearings tile on the court's homepage or go to sdcourt.ca.gov/hearings. Click the link to your case type and then click on the link to the department that will hear your case.
From here, you can download the full Microsoft Teams application, or you can click Join on the web instead. You don't need to create an account. You can join a meeting as a guest. You may be asked to allow or click OK to allow Teams to access your microphone or camera. Click to allow the access so that you can be heard and seen when it's your turn. Enter your name and role in the hearing, for example, your name and petitioner, or respondent, or attorney, or for traffic cases, include defendant rather than petitioner or respondent. Once connected successfully, you'll see a screen that will indicate someone in the meeting should let you in soon. Make sure you're in a quiet location with minimal background noise. When you join the meeting, keep your microphone on mute to not disrupt any of the proceedings already happening. You can also keep your video turned off until it's your turn too. If audio doesn't work, click the three dots for the More Actions menu and click to Show Device Settings to make sure the audio device you're using is selected correctly. If you still have trouble with audio, you can call in using the telephone conference line listed on the court's website, but make sure to mute your computer's speakers and microphone if you do this to prevent any echoing. Please be sure to review the safety tips and technology tips that are posted to the court's website at sdcourt.ca.gov/hearings, and also follow any specific instructions posted to the link for your specific case type. In the event of a Microsoft Teams outage, the court will switch to Zoom to temporarily conduct scheduled virtual hearings, and all links to virtual hearings will be updated. Please refer to our website for a tip sheet on both Microsoft Teams and Zoom. Make sure to check out sdcourt.ca.gov/hearings for the most up-to-date links for your virtual hearing.